Welcome to virtual class of Physical Education Plus 2 Unit 5 Children and Women in Sports Topic 1 Motor Development. Motor development, it refers to the development of movement and various motor abilities from birth till death. It is the ability to move around and manipulate his oblique her environment. Motor development is divided in two types. Number one, cross motor skill. These are responsible for movement and include activities that involve moving major areas of the body. For instance, running, jumping, climbing, throwing, standing and sitting are example of cross motor skill. Children use their large muscles group and move motor or all their bodies when utilize their cross motor skill. Number two, fine motor skill. These require more precision and coordination. When we think about hand and eye coordination, fine motor skill are required. Each time a child picks up a pencil, play with small toys, touches their nose or ears, they are using their fine motor skill. These skill seems simple to adult but require concentration for children to develop them. Motor development in children. Number one, infancy. The first stage of motor development is infanthood, which start right from the birth of child and continue till second year. This stage is marked by extremely rapid growth and development. In this period, newborn reflex contribute to motor control as the child learns new motor skill. Motor control of head comes before control of the legs. Motor development proceeds from center of the body outward. Example, the head, trunk and arm control is mastered before the coordination of the hand and fingers. Number two, early childhood. The period of early childhood starts from second year and continues till sixth year. The motor development during this period takes place rapidly. This period is also known as preschool years. In this period, a child becomes perfect in various fundamental movements such as running, jumping, throwing and catching, holding, everything. Climbing on ladder becomes more efficient. Fine eye-hand coordination develop in children. They can combine movement like rolling, handling, pushing efficiently and can thought sports such as swimming and gymnastics. Number 3, middle childhood. The period of middle childhood starts from 7th year and continue up to 10th year. During this period, changes which take place are children become more active and energetic. Number 2, strong desire to engage in various physical movement and activities. Number next, good eyes, hand, leg coordinations, better in balance and postures. Motor skill are perfect and stabilized. Coordinative ability develop quickly while the flexibility develop slowly. Late childhood. The period of late childhood start from the year and continue up to 12th year of till the start of sexual maturation process. The number of changes take place during this period. Girls become taller and heavier than boys because of the early onset of puberty. Strength become differ among the boys and girls. Most of the children are master to most complex motor skill. They learn strategic and more complex combination of motor skill, running and jumping movement. Quantitatively and quantitatively develop at the faster rate. Coaches or teachers are physical education should continue to increase skill development with in increasing stress on strategic and tactics. Thank you.